Hello, my name is Maria Frye, registered dietitian nutritionist. In this episode of Ask a Nutritionist, I'll be answering the question, why should I eat fruits and vegetables when they're in season? And what types of produce are available in season? This question is especially relevant today with so many families struggling financially and needing to make every dollar spent on food count. So the top benefits for eating fruits and vegetables in season, you can save money. In general, seasonal produce is more abundant, which results in lower costs for the consumer. Not only is in-season produce more affordable, it also typically offers better overall flavor. It's an affordable and healthful way to eat, and you get the most flavor out of the foods you are consuming. To give you examples of what to expect, let's explore some types of seasonal produce. Spring recently ended. During the spring, look out for leafy greens, like spinach and collard greens. These leafy greens contain vitamins A and C, which both play a role in supporting a strong immune system. Include collard greens and spinach as a nutrient-dense side to your meal. Strawberries are available and also rich in vitamin C. They're great by themselves, but they're delicious when paired with a dairy product, such as in yogurt or in a milk-based smoothie. For more information on the benefits of milk and dairy in a plant-based eating pattern, check out that episode on our Ask a Nutritionist series. Summer is here, so enjoy avocados, which are rich in monounsaturated fat, a healthy fat that is good for the heart. Avocados are great additions to everything, sandwiches, salads, entrees. They transform easily into guacamole and, of course, avocado toast. Smash an avocado over whole wheat toast, sprinkle a little bit of salt and pepper on top. Delicious. Berries are a summertime favorite. Typically expensive, their price comes down significantly when they're in season. Blueberries, blackberries, raspberries, strawberries, all rich in vitamin C and they have fiber. Enjoy them by themselves, but they're also great in yogurt or in salads. During the fall, look forward to eating vegetables like parsnips, sweet potatoes, and pumpkin. They all have fiber and they make a great hearty side. Pears and apples also have fiber. Try eating them with cheese for a great nutritious snack. Lastly, we have winter. During the winter time, be prepared to see a lot of winter squash, like butternut squash, which is packed with goodness, including vitamin A. Pick your favorite winter squash, simply roast it in the oven with olive oil, salt, and pepper, and it makes a great, delicious, hearty side. Oranges and clementines are also in season, and these citrus fruits are rich in vitamin C. Children love them, and they provide a nice boost to your immune system. For more information on the benefits of seasonal produce, please visit eatright.org. And for more information on the food groups, please visit healthyeating.org. Thank you, and bon appetit!